And here, first is probably single vigor. Yeah, done. Like this. If you have a problem with this puzzle, I might give you a short clip or something, I don't know. You take everything before going down. Holy shit, yes! Holy fucking shit, you know who the fuck strong is that shit? Holy shit, yes. This is so fucking goddamn insanely strong. Beauty. Okay. This will make everything easier and better. Lantry. Holy shit, I hate your boots. Give me other boots for this person. Okay, other gloves will do. Also, the gloves looks badass. Armors, we need boots. Cheat. Slightly better. Okay, how much? Carpet. Please, EB, tell me it will work. I cannot run this. Holy shit, 129, no. Suddenly sometimes there is like nothing you can do. But it's okay. Like on it. Okay. 114. This is a fucking joke, right? No, it's 114. Oh, holy shit. Sometimes I just wanna fucking give up. Okay, at least we have this. To update. Oh wait, I could probably update this. So that way it's extremely fucking strong. Maybe not, maybe like this. So it's rather weaker, but for very long. Look at this size! I love these spells, especially this one. We also need healing field, maybe instead of vital body. I don't know, like, honestly, so many spells in this game. Okay, let's save for the last time before we go in.
Idea is simple. We take the scroll, we get the fuck out, we craft new spells, maybe off screen. No, I don't know if people like crafting spells or not. Anyway, password is up, down, left, right. And for this door, so like.
No one will see me.
There is hard safe. I know there are enemies. Level 17. Oh, Siren is about to level up.
Can't do that.
We have hard save, so we can rush.
I will stay out of sight.
Yes, this scroll we are taking. We might show it to Voice of the Rat, but it's mine.
Sorry, I can't. Here.
Yes. Okay, I will show you what is this, because it's new semi-permanent item for Lantry. This item is so fucking good. Plus 10 lore, plus 10 will defense, only Lantry. Yeah, I will exchange 10 subterfuge. Siren, I'm sorry for making you temporary storage, but we need to improvise in order to bring peace.
No.
I had no idea Siren will be so anti-Nerat. I knew she hate him, okay? Just... Is this my phone? One moment, so... Very good streamer, of course. Anyway... This is Rogita for Ruguas. One vitality, very good. One quickness, extremely good. Mediocre. Anyway. We need my main character to cast spells on Lantern.
Right.
This one and this one. This is so fucking strong, guys. All these fucking effects. All these fucking buffs. all of them will shine.
Holy shit, yes! Yes! Yes, Arctic ground for... how long?
Duration 18 seconds? Kind of cringe. Okay, basic duration of this trash is 6 seconds for 25. Oh, holy shit, that's like nothing. I could just take fucking bleeding instead. Yeah, let's just take it like this. Look at this stuff for holes. Yes. Yes. Heat deflection, graze deflection. Okay, let's go like this. I don't know how else I should share these artifacts. I'll just like this for now. This plus 10 lore item is only for Lantry, so it's not like we can trade it. Loot. Okay, let's go. I forgot everything about this, but as far as I know, examine the magical aura surrounding the scroll. Read the scroll. Ask the scroll. Touch it. Take it. Take it! Okay, so when I was playing in this favorite side, I was able to destroy it. We did nothing wrong, that was extremely good. We need to do something with Sirin because she's hating. I don't mind that usually, but... I don't know, man, it's extremely hard with her. Like, I was nearly simping for her, okay? And that was probably my mistake. Anyway. Take that edict away from me. Fuck off. Edict of the Stone is no more. Edict of Fire, okay. Never mind, it's the same shit. Enzor. You have proven yourself to be the true winner of this game, Fatebinder. I don't wanna talk to you, but... I like the sensor, kind of, I mean... Wait, what? Wait.
Oof, my scroll. Oof. Okay. Okay. Okay, take this. Take this. Nobody touch my scroll. Mine.
You have this stuff? That's powerful artifact. I will explain you maybe mechanic of powerful artifacts, or maybe I should not. I don't know, I mean... I have no fucking clue what series is about, because I'm clearly not terrible at this game, okay? But I'm extremely terrible at making torturios.
Holy shit. 100.
Weapon crit tak dick. Mhm. Noggin protector, no effect. Stupid boots, no effect. And things I already know. Useless.
Sorry, I can't. Can't do that. Can't do that.
Can we let him go, please? No? Okay. This favorite side of things allowed you to be like better person, let's just say. I need to suck dick for rebels once in this fucking game, but the cacophone is closer. Bolt. I honestly don't know. I assume a voice of Nerat want this stupid archive. And I assume if I gonna have Siri in party, she will tell me that she hates me. Okay, we do it like this. We save, we YOLO, and we worry about consequences of my actions later. This scroll is extremely powerful. If you saw it, it has 3 effects.
Not much can replace it.
I ended up having it permanently on one character in last game. It wasn't best, it was just good enough.
Sorry, I can't.
New message, of course. Great spear is trash. Yeah, feels kind of bad. Let's not take out of this.
Can't do that.
And this is idiotic. Lore. The fuck are you talking about? Yeah.